Good morning, children. Today we can discuss that word problem, children. Okay? Yes, listen all of you. Yes, word problem. Yes, fresh fish needed. Yes, two ladies planned to buy some fresh fish and how to do that that convert into dried fish. So how much rupees getting profit, that we want to find out, children. Yes, they planned to buy 1500 kilogram fresh fish. They planned to buy 1500 kilogram fresh fish. And that fresh fish becomes dried. Then this 1500 kilogram becomes one third of that 1500 getting dried fish. So that means 1500 into 1 by 3. What is that, children? 500, isn't it? So look here. First we can find the price of that fresh fish is rupees 15 per kilogram. 15 rupees per kilogram, that is the price of the fresh fish. And after that drying, we can sell that dried fish at rupees 80. So selling price of the dried fish is 80 per kilogram. And some more expenses also needed related to that drying. That is salt needed for that drying purpose, drying of that fish. We want to need some salt also. So here 1800 kilogram salt is needed for that. So that is price of salt is 3 rupees. Price is 3 rupees. And some more packing expenses and traveling and packing expenses also needed. And for that 4000 rupees needed for traveling and packing expenses. So we can find out 1500 kilogram fresh fish is needed. So we can find out for 15 kilogram. Okay, then look here, price of how is doing that. Yes, price of fresh fish, price of fresh fish is equal to rupees 50. Then price of 15 kilogram fresh fish is equal to 15 kilogram fresh fish is equal to 15 kilogram into how much rupees? 15 rupees. So you want to make use of your working column. 15 into 15. 5 5s are 25. 2 1 5s are 5. 7 1 5 1 5 2 225. So they want to pay 225 rupees. 225 rupees for getting 15 kilogram fresh fish. For getting 15 kilogram fresh fish, they want to give 225 rupees. Then after that, after drying, they want to sell that dried fish into the market, isn't it? Then what is the selling price? Here selling price is 80 per kilogram. Selling price is 80 per kilogram. Before that, after drying this fresh fish, that here 15 kilogram fresh fish, then after drying that will becomes this 15 kilogram becomes 5 kilogram. How that is? After drying that fresh fish becomes one third of that fresh fish will get it. So that means 15 kilogram fresh fish selling price, you can write it, selling price of dried fish is equal to 80 rupees 80. Rupees 80. And selling price of 5 किलोग्राम ड्राइड फिश, 5 किलोग्राम ड्राइड फिश, 5 किलोग्राम मींस 1/3 ऑफ 15, दिस 5 किलोग्राम मींस 1/3 ऑफ 15, दैट इज 5 किलोग्राम, सो 5 इनटू 80 और 80 इनटू 5, दैट इज हाउ मच रुपीस, 80 इनटू 5 मींस 400, लुक हियर, 80 इनटू 5 0 400 rupees, okay, rupees 400. So how much rupees getting here? You have the profit from 50 kilogram, 80 into 80 rupees here, so the selling price is 80 rupees, and for 5 kilogram, that is that 15 becomes 5 kilogram dried fish, so 80 into 5, that is 400 rupees. Then what is the profit for profit of 15 kilogram fresh fish is equal to 400 minus 225. 400 minus 225. What is 400 minus 225? 175. They got it. 175 rupees. Okay, that is for 15 kilogram. Then next up, for 1500, for 15 kilogram they got rupees 175, isn't it? For 15 kilogram profit is 175. 175. So 1500 for 1500 kilogram means 1500 means 15 into 100. 15 into 100 is equal to 175 into 100. What is 175 into 100? 17,500. 17,500 profit they got it. 17,500 rupees got it for 1,500 kilogram by fresh fish. Okay. Then some more expenses also in that. Salt needed 1,800 and rupees 3. We can look into how much expenses. What are the expenses and how much? Expenses. Next is expenses. Expenses means one is from salt. Salt means 1800 kilogram salt is needed. Then what is the price of salt? 3 rupees, isn't it? So 1800 into salt needed. 1800. Then you can put like this. 800 cost of salt 3 rupees. So, expenses related to expense on salt, like that. Expense on salt is equal to 1800 into 3, 5400. Look here, 1800 per 3, 3 zeros, 3 zero, 3 8s are 24, 2, 5400. 5400 and traveling expenses, traveling and packing expenses, that is 4000. So expenses, these two are 9400. 5400 plus 4000, that is 9400. So we want to, this one is the expenses related to drying fish. This 9400 is the expenses related to drying fish. So how much rupees we got this for 1500 kilogram fresh fish? 17,500, isn't it? That expenses, that is traveling expenses and expenses related to salt, drying fish, that is 5400, and packing, that is 4000. That two expenses we have to subtract from that profit. Okay, that is 9400. So profit after expenses or deducting expenses is equal to 17,500 minus 9,400. 17,500 minus 9,400. 0, 0, 1, 8,100. So answer is 8,100. If we deduct that expenses from the profit, so we will get it profit. Yes, correct profit. Correct profit. That is 8,100 rupees. Okay, children, did you understand that? Okay. Then next. Then next, I will give you another one. Yes, you can do it, children.
Yes.
Homework, children. Homework. Fresh fish needed. 9,000 kilogram. Cost of fresh fish. Cost of fresh fish 20 per kg, 20 per kilogram. Then selling price of dried fish, that is 100 per kg. Then next term, salt needed. $2,000 kilogram. Price of salt 2 per kg. Then traveling and packing expenses. Traveling and packing expenses, that is 1,500. Okay, children. Yes, fresh fish needed 9,000 kilogram and cost of fresh fish, that is 20 per kilogram, and selling price for dried fish, that is 100 per kilogram. And salt needed for that purpose is 2,000 kilogram and price of that salt is 2 per kg. And packing and traveling expenses, that also needed 1,500 rupees. So the here 9,000 kilogram fresh fish needed. So you have to find out, first you have to find out for 9 kilogram. How much profit getting from the 9 kilogram. After that you have to multiply that profit, you have to multiply with the 1,000. 9 into 1,000, that is 9,000, isn't it? So if you get the profit for 9 kilogram, then 9 into 1000, likewise you have to multiply that 1000 with that profit. Okay, after that you can subtract these expenses from that, packing expenses and salt related, that salt expenses also subtract from the profit, then you will get it the answer. Okay, bye children. Okay, then one more. Okay, please. 69,825 divided by 12. Okay. Yes, okay children, bye.